It's been 10 years since I liked this song. How do I still know the words after so long? 3 months since I heard it last. Crazy how you remember bullshit from the past. 2 weeks since you hummed the tune. It stuck in my head after you left the bedroom. Yesterday, it just dawned on me that the song will be with me for all eternity. Hey, I used to think this was smart. It could be called art, but it's nonsense without a doubt. I fill my head with what's said, although I read a book instead. There's no more space because these lyrics push it all out. Not like I'd want to catalog this, but never dismiss the draw of catchy, corny pop tunes. I wish I could evict this, but like I'm ticklish, it's part of me, nothing I can do. Can I kick you quick, the trick is sick. I like to think a lick and sink. I'm a mumble because the words are secondary. Gotta phrase it right, cause then it's time to cut that full and break it tone. But there it goes, the quick part doesn't really carry. I really feel as if I have a mental implant. Trying hard to forget it, but I just can't. It's the catchy crap that kicks around in my head. Probably remember the song till I drop dead. And 98, this week's number one on TV. Couldn't happen in this economy.
It's been 10 years since I liked this song. No, was it 6 or 7 really that long? 3 months since I heard it last. Haunting me like the ghost of shit must pass. It's been 2 weeks since you hummed the tune. I should have taped your mouth shut, not a moment too soon. Yesterday, it was shown to me how hopeless resisting this song was gonna be.
I think it's tricky to find the right balance for a song that's sticky. Have a bunch of lyrics with the beat then, even in French. You round it out with a strong and a similar structure that is perfect. You know it's worth it to spend some time on your word choice. Even though the song has neither, I'm a believer in the strength of a smooth voice. Gonna start this part as part again, gonna do it while we both pretend that what I'm saying has some meaning and some depth. Gonna make some room for me to crew, cause it's a tune and another soon. And you gotta have some time to catch your breath. Maybe I'm bitter that I didn't think of this first. A catchy chorus with a rapid fire word verse. It's not uncommon for a man to feel a little pissed when a big band has a hit with gibberish. I guess it's better that I didn't come up with this. I wouldn't wanna do that to the world.
It's been 10 years since you heard this song. Tapped on your dashboard and tried to sing along. 3 months since you heard it last. Saying, oh, what was that song that had that butt super fast? 2 weeks since I came to see the only way out of this musical insanity. Yesterday, suicide. But it'll still be 2 weeks till this song leaves my mind. But it'll still be 2 weeks till this song leaves my mind. But it'll still be 2 weeks till this song leaves my mind.